Hello and welcome to Two For You. So how often have you grinned and bared it in a typical situation, right? So you probably heard that expression, grin and bear it.
Right.
So today we're going to talk to you about a smile and whether or not it's important to have an authentic smile or whether grinning and bearing it also makes a difference.
Right. So Dr. Sarah Pressman is doing research on smiles. And what she found is that in one of her studies, she had people smile. She asked them to smile and then do a series of stressful activities. And then she asked another group to simply put a chopstick in their mouth and hold on to it like this. So the muscles were kind of engaging like a smile and do the same stressful activities. And then a third group is a neutral group. And what she found is that the people who had the sincere smile or the Duchenne smile,
right,
they had a better cardiovascular activity, so lower heart rate, and they also recovered from the stress faster. The people with the fake smile also had lower heart rate and a faster recovery rate.
All right. And so another study I've also done that looked for Duchenne smiles among baseball players.
And the Duchenne smile is?
Yeah, that more authentic smile, you know, where it's in your face and your cheekbones, as well as that glow that in your eyes as well. And you also hear that, like, about this, you know, they smiled in their eyes. That's more of the Duchenne smile. So they looked at these baseball players with their trading cards, and then they looked at how long they lived. And they found that people who had the Duchenne smiles lived longer than those baseball players who had a more stoic or a more neutral grin in their card.
So we're not asking you to go about and lead with fake smiles or work in your community with fake smiles, but what we're suggesting that you do is actually, when you're in a stressful situation, put on a grin. Put on that happy face, even if you're not feeling it, and enjoy the benefits that it can bring. So grin and bear it this month as you live and lead with intention.